we have Elizabeth Petz here with us. It's the second day of the World Rapid Championship. What are your thoughts about this event so far? How is it going for you?
Okay, right now for me, of course, it's going not bad. I mean, I have 4 out of 5 and I'm quite happy because in my last event, I got last place in the World Mind Games. So I'm happy that it a little bit turns back and my games got better. And about this tournament, I was extremely surprised that it is so well organized, especially like when we came to the airport, it was super quick. We went through everything. And I mean, I was expecting actually that it will be extremely well organized. But I mean, like in reality, of course, it's still like a nice surprise that it's actually came true the way you're expecting it.
Do you feel well playing in this playing hall?
This is a very nice playing hall. We have a lot of space. I mean, I can't see anything to complain about. So, I mean, especially like also that we don't have to wear scarves or like we can just dress like formal and it's nice.
You enjoy it in a way?
No, I enjoy it. And also like I must say like that especially the food room is very nice. I mean, the cookies and everything. It's that nice. It's probably like at some point maybe a little bit boring for your figure, but it's nice.
That's great. What about your game today? Whom are you going to play and what are your expectations? I mean, you already mentioned this mind games, but still, I mean, what are you fighting for?
I'm playing against some young Chinese Guxi, I think. I pronounce her wrongly. Well, actually, like my goal is here, like to draw with white and to win with black. That's what I did so far. So maybe it will work out. I don't know.
Okay. Thank you so much for the interview. We wish you good luck. All the best.
Thank you.